About your child. Recently, I had a parent who messaged me. Distributor saying that this product is also good. I felt like taking out my slipper and beating the distributor. Imagine if I come and tell Nihar, sir, this is how you tell your swimmers to swim. He's one of the best coaches in the country. You can't tell him what to teach your kid because he's the top dog. Same thing with supplements. There will be a nutritionist, there will be a medical clinical doctor who will advise you. Do not take the advice of the dealer. The dealer is only interested in giving you the margin on that product, nothing else. He's not responsible for your child eating. So this is my hard-earned learned experiences where people will call me up from the supplement shop. Sir, you recommended XYZ brand this. The dealer is saying I am getting this. He is saying it is a better product and I am getting two bottles for that. That's what I feel like doing, banging my head on the desk. Okay, so that's about harming your liver and kidneys and livers. Okay, very quickly, I do a gene test. You know about genes? Human, the software inside your body. So we do a gene test for, we do for gluten. Gluten is basically your wheat. So have you heard of Djokovic? Tennis player, gluten allergic. There are a lot of my clients who I test for gluten intolerant, but no clinical symptoms. What I feel is that when you avoid gluten, the body recovers faster to absorb nutrition. It's a very long explanation. There's one of my videos which I explained to a gentleman called Satish. I put that video on my YouTube channel explaining why an athlete should consider going gluten-free if their DNA test turns out positive, because it's beneficial in their recovery. Lactose, you know what lactose? Milk. Should you drink milk? Should you not drink milk? There is the gene inside of you. So for example, my personal assessment is my body doesn't digest lactose. Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Okay, so the story between A1 and A2, A1 and A2 is on the beta casein protein in the milk. So in traditionally Indian genes are better able to process the beta casein on A2, which is from the Indian cow. The Holstein and the Jersey cows were not able to. But that's the protein. Lactose is the carbohydrate which creates a lot of bloating and fermentation. Ideally speaking, I am not a huge believer of milk in terms of getting performance. So the idea is, if your lactose works well, you can digest lactose, then I'm like, hey, you know what, you can have milk, you can have curd, you can have whey protein. Then I check for clinical symptom, which is, it's a child getting up every morning with a stuffy nose or blocked nose. So I remove dairy product, cow product for 3 weeks, 4 weeks. And if the nose clears up, I find a difference. One of your younger swimmers, I did that, and his nose drip has become less in 3 weeks. But I have now switched to a plant-based protein, which means a brown rice protein or a green pea protein.
Why is that?
Because of the mucus secretion with dairy. Okay. But not everyone, huh? Anyone over here likes drink and drink milk 3 times a day and nothing happens to you? Please continue drinking milk. Till you do the DNA test. Enjoy our meal, okay? Next one. I do all the vitamins. By the way, if I come to know what is a vitamin profile and you have a low vitamin B12, guess what? I can save you 10 years of heartache in terms of your child just average strength versus having B12 found out that is low, and then we start including B12 in your diet. Hang on, most of the B12 comes in non-veg, and if you're a vegetarian, you're screwed. So then you go to a nutritionist and say, hey, listen, I'm vegetarian, my B12 gene is low, when do I get my B12? So then we decide we need to supplement. The only vegetarian source of B12 is yeast extract, called it's something called marmite yeast. Okay, let's go forward. Let me ask a lot of questions on zinc and everything. I also do the sports gene, where I can tell you whether your child is more prone to an injury, fatigue, recovery, power, endurance. In fact, let's do one thing. We will share a number. Ridul over here works with me as a colleague. Take his card and we'll email you all the stuff that you can find out for your child. The idea is, rather than meet Veer Dhawal Khade when he's much older, I want to meet Veer when he's 5 years old. Right? Because then we know that, hey, listen, this kid needs to eat correctly, this kid needs to train correctly, this kid needs to sleep correctly, and then we pursue that for 10, 15 years. Let's go forward. Fatigue is there, recovery gene is there. We do lung capacity gene also, motivation. Okay, so this is the number. Let's go for questions. Let's go for questions. What are your questions? Sir, you have a question. Okay, parents' questions? Is there an email ID? Yeah, you can send it to me, ryan@kwanutrition.com. The name of my company is called Kwan Nutrition. You can just type my name, ryan@kwanutrition.com. Just simply send it. We are in all the metro cities of India. We are in Bombay, we are in Delhi, we are in Calcutta, Hyderabad, Chennai, Bangalore and Goa.
Sir, bachcha
jab zyada hard work karta hai to usko bukhar puri tarah nahi aata lekin andaruni bukhar hota hai, uska karan kya hai? I know bukhar is a problem. So, hamesha hota hai jab zyada workout karta hai. तो जब जब आप बुखार बढ़ता है आप हाथ से देखता है या थर्मामीटर से देखता है?
नहीं, बॉडी पूरा गर्म नहीं होती है, अंदरूनी अंदर का ऐसा
कहता है
जो अंदर से ज्यादा
हो रहा है, अंदर
जलन हो रहा है,
ब्रेन पे आप चेक किया है, थर्मामीटर से चेक किया है, ऐसा टेम्परेचर ज्यादा है? ओके, अब नॉर्मल गर्म है क्योंकि बॉडी पे
तो मैडम का सवाल जो है कि माई चाइल्ड फील्स फीवरिश, अंदर में फीवर का महसूस हो रहा है. सो वेरी वेरी सिंपल, तीन चीज़ करने का. एक चीज़ आप उसका ब्लड टेस्ट करने का, हम लोग रूल आउट करने का कि इसका जो आयन का डेफिशिएंसी हीमोग्लोबिन का
डेफिशिएंसी
हीमोग्लोबिन. हाँ, तो हम लोग उसको देखने का एक चीज़. दूसरा चीज़ है, कोई चिल्ड्रन का होता है जो उसका जब एक्सरसाइज करने के बाद दे फील एक्सट्रीम हीट इन द बॉडी. जैसा मेरा छोटा बच्चा है, वो एसी के अंदर 16 टेम्परेचर पसीना आता है. इफ आई कवर हिम ही थ्रोज द कवर, मतलब उसको कवर करता है, वो नहीं चाहिए. सो सम पीपल इंटरनली आर हॉट है. सो वी हैव टू फिगर आउट इज इट का हम लोग जानकारी पकड़ लगा कि इज ही हैविंग अ इंटरनल इन्फेक्शन अंदर का इन्फेक्शन. मेरे ख्याल से सिर्फ न्यूट्रिशनल का डेफिशिएंसी है और देखने का कि कोई फूड एलर्जी है. एक चीज हो सकता है, देयर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड एज एक्सरसाइज इंड्यूस्ड यूटिकेरिया, व्हिच इज बेसिकली कोई लोग जो कोई एक्सरसाइज करता है तो उसका खुजली होता है, हाइव्स होता है. सो अगर हाइव्स हो सकता है एक्सरसाइज के कारण, फीवर भी हो सकता है. मैं इसका जानकारी थोड़ा रिसर्च करेगा और आपको और भी बताएगा. इंटरनल लेटेंट हीट और चिल्ड्रन. ओके, एनी अदर क्वेश्चन? सो आई एम नॉट रियली आंसर दैट क्वेश्चन. यस मैम, अ लिटिल बिट मोर ऑन गोजी पेनिंग. ओके, हियर्स द थिंग. ओके, चिल्ड्रन इन टुडेस वर्ल्ड, इफ आई से किसमिस, अरे वो रायन साहब आ गया ना, इसने बोला किसमिस का है, किसमिस को अधूरा है. तो गोजी बेरी बताएगा ना, था गोजी बेरी तो हम लोग खाएगा. सो ऑल द बेरीज आर गुड, रास्पबेरी, स्ट्रॉबेरी, गोजी बेरी, शिजांड्रा बेरी, किसमिस, योर प्रूनस, यू इंडियन बेरी, यू हैव अ वेरी बिग कलर, बिग टाइप ऑफ किसमिस इन दिल्ली, यू गेट इट. मखाना, नो मखाना स्पॉक्स का कसकस, okay, so all the berries are good. The reason I like goji berries is their nutrient profile on the magnesium and minerals is a little better than the other berries. Okay, and antioxidant potential is very high. So they, when they have muscular soreness, tart cherries and goji berries and cranberries, these can help in soreness. So we can get the carbohydrate by making that easiest, and it's very easy to carry in the car, in the school bus and all. So that beach way, when they have to cheat and eat some food, you can't give them something that will spill or drop. So so this they can keep eating all the time. And if it's in the pocket of the child and it goes into the washing machine, it doesn't stain the clothes for that experience. Because all the children keep the dry fruits in their pocket and then they come up and hold their money again and then it goes for the washing. Okay, yes sir, you had a question.
Yeah, I just want to find out, I know my son would agree for asking this, but he does not like water as in like water overdose. It definitely has to be something with it like
flavoring
or NSR or something for taste, so he doesn't like the taste of water as such.
So, how old is your son?
Nine.
Give it a little time, because between the ages of 9 and 13, adult mindset to think hasn't come. In fact, I like children between the age of 9 and 13 because they're very influential. I can influence them. After 13, the child gets a mindset of his own. Right now, your child is playing through the taste buds. That I need some taste to drink more. Because what happens is, when you just drink plain water, you'll fill up. Now, suppose you want to drink a little more water, plain water is boring. So I need something to flavor the tongue to convince the brain to allow me to drink a little more. So there's no harm in it, provided your kid is actually swimming more than 2 hours a day. If your kid is not playing or swimming more than 2 hours a day, then giving a sports drink like Gatorade or NSR or Fast Charge, actually just sugar water at the end of the day. I would stick to one traditional thing, Dadi Maa's Nimbu Pani, sweet and salt. That would be the best thing to give your kid. Alternatively, you can take coconut water and make Nimbu Pani out of coconut water. That would have one of the best electrolyte profiles naturally, but it will still not compete with the sports drink, which is far more superior. Okay, any other questions? Yes.
There is something for us also, you know, we are walking at 20,000 steps.
Once you cross 26, 27, okay, your metabolism slows down because you're no longer aggressively training if you are, let's say, a student athlete. Now you're a coaching athlete. So your athletics is now only walking, but you're not utilizing your muscles as much. So I'm assuming when coaches are there, their appetite is still pre-programmed to eat quite a lot. If you're not eating quite a lot, we need to look at your vitamin D and testosterone levels and look if it's dropping. If it's dropping, that is the reason for body storing more amount of fat. Also, children give coaches a lot of stress. So, what your stress hota hai, like just a parents, if you go to the job, you have the stress, then you're getting extra petrol tank. So, that is the reason because of your stress.
I must have a lot of stress then.
Okay, any other questions? You had a question.
No, I had something. Yeah, I will do one. First, I'd like to share this with you, just a point request that I just need to bring to your notice. This is specifically for the swimmers who are training here at CSC. You know, I had taken a lot of trouble to bring Trim Life here to CSC. Because that's that supplement company is somebody that I've been dealing with them for more than 10 years. And we have never had a problem, okay? Never had a problem with them. I've never had a failed drug test or anything like that. But it's extremely sad to tell you that today is the last day of Swim Life. They are closing down at CSC because they don't have enough sales. I don't know what the deal was. I brought them here to see that you guys, so it's easy for you to just go and buy your supplements, your protein, your creatine, your BCAAs, whatever it is. But unfortunately, apparently you guys have not been doing that. I don't know whether you've been ordering it online or how you're doing your purchasing your stuff, but that's something that I have worked hard for you to make sure that you have the convenience of it. It hasn't worked, and they're actually closing down today. So there is apparently somebody in the pipeline, I don't know who it is, some new person. I don't know if we can even trust those guys, but we have somebody coming in. But once I vet them and I know that there is some, you know, I don't want to repeat on this. Because there is a lot of convenience for you here to just go in and buy whatever it is and make sure, yeah, you can add to that. 70%, you know, Ryan touched on this earlier, 70% of supplements in India are spurious and fake. You know, you have to be very, very careful where you're sourcing your supplements, the kind of supplements, especially if you're, you know, if you're getting them like gym trainers, you know, people who are hanging around gyms and bodybuilders, if they are going to suggest these things to you, it's extremely dangerous and you will definitely fail a drug test. So I think Ryan can also say something on this.
Very valid point. See, as a nutritionist, I will prescribe a supplement and say, okay, buy this supplement. I want to share two, three stories with you. This shutdown is one example. Why do people go online and buy? Because you're getting it as a convenience and you're getting it cheaper. I want to share a story with you which shocked me. So I'm friends with a lot of the